All right, guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So you all know who this is, Manger. So I have a client that I'm going to do, and she also is my partnership and my manager. Today we're going to be doing a natural face beat. So I'm going to be showing you doing everything, eyelash, foundation, contour, all the different things. So we go ahead and get started. So here we go. So now I'm going to be using the e.l.f. Aqua Primer Mint. Better? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, I'm gonna be using. So I'm gonna be using Dewy Smooth New Look Foundation. This is liquid.
Is that coconut?
You said 255.
Look a little darker.
It looks so bright.
It looks darker. That's my color though.
I'll have to put on your fingers.
Yeah, that's my color.
She said it looks so dark, and if it was darker, why would you say it's 255 in the first place?
That's what I have at home.
What's the match?
Mm-hmm.
So I get the big one. So what's the liquid kind? Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
for dry skin, make sure you use the liquid. If you don't have a dry skin, you can use liquid or matte, either way it goes. Darker?
Mm-hmm. I knew it.
How do you know?
Because I know my skin.
But that's not a little darker though.
It doesn't.
It doesn't look like it's a bit darker?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Make sure you keep patting it. Damn. So I'm going to be used to the same thing. How you feeling?
Pretty.
You good? You capping?
No capping.
Huh?
No cap.
Yeah. Yes. I like it. I remember I did that Africa for girls makeup. Never again. So, we're going to use a pretty acrobation. It's for like a powder. her eye. So I use air sponge powder, shaking that up. So you put powder, just put on her eye. Work the edge. So I use the plum color, just tapping it. I do the tip again. Okay. Now you can do on her lips. What? Why do you look so different?
I look different.
Stop! You look so pretty. I swear to God, you look like a goddamn baby doll.